He missed the last six with a hip injury. And for the first time in his Breakers career, he comes off the bench in his comeback to the league, and his first shot suggests that there's a bit